They say we all have three people who look like us.
It was a doppelganger!
I heard you die if you meet one.
It's worse than that! It'll also follow you all over the afterlife! I'm so scared!
Hold on. I'll answer the phone and see what happens.
You can't run from me.
Who is this? And what do you want?
Just wait. I'll see you soon.
Something's coming.
Tell them apart!
Help me! Help you! She's the faker!
How do I tell them apart?
Help me! Help you!
Use my power. That'll clear this up. Good kid.
Why are you getting in my way? There are beings just like me inside you too. Would you like to meet them?
No thanks, lady. One of me is all the world needs.
Okay, now? I don't have to keep running?
That's right. She won't come after you anymore.
Good. Now to help more. Get anything good?
I guess.
Search around. There has to be a way to get higher up. You're a regular ghost hunter now.
Giant seems to be guarding the tower.
Yeah, that's a problem.
Thank you. nice music here. There's a piano school in this neighborhood. Every night, you can hear piano music, even though there's no one there. It was really nice and soothing to listen to at first, you know? After a while, the music just got, like, super creepy. It's kind of got me worried.
Pretty common kind of story. Still, a literal change in tune, huh? Could be the music itself has gotten corrupted somehow. Music?
I wasn't kidding about it being creepy. Do you know where we could find an Oni? Piano school. The music's coming from there. You think they were drawn by the corrupted music?
Get in there and stop this recital once and for all.
The music stopped. There's nobody here. Let's look around. This kid be the one playing the music? I think that was Moonlight Sonata we heard before. What's this?
Expect. Child prodigy is more interesting than some old guy. Hey, start it up again.
Are you the one playing that piano?
Playing is fine, but you're disturbing the whole neighborhood.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disturb anyone. I just want to play Moonlight Sonata again. You see, I played it at a competition once. But for some reason, the piano sounds different now. I just can't play it like I used to, no matter how I try.
Why do you think she got worse?
It's not her. It's the music itself that's corrupted. We have to find out why. That's the question.
That portrait is... It responded. It's a portrait of Giovanni.
It's the musician from the magazine. Bet it's him that's causing the corruption.
Maybe it's not the music he hates.
It's that child prodigy. He's jealous of the kid's talent.
I shall not lose to some vaunted prodigy! My skills are far superior!
Sabotaging a kid? Now that's pathetic. Adults are supposed to be there for kids, help them.
Everything's okay now. You should be able to play Moonlight Sonata again.
Wow, thank you so much!
Sweet little tune.
I didn't know you had any taste.
Well, now you do. Too bad we won't hear her again.
Yeah.
The music back to normal. Ah, so peaceful. Part
as well.
noisy little freaks.
Defend yourself if you can't avoid the hit.
They're in my house now.
Don't get cocky on me. Good. On to the next. Getting closer.
We'll just have to keep this up. Huh? What's going on?
It's that giant! It's like a hurricane! Looks like it brought some friends, too!
The whole area is covered in fog. It'll rip our souls clean out if we go blundering around in there.
So, what are we going to do then?
Simple. We cut straight through. I'll lead the way. Come on.
Cut through the fog? Can we really just do that?
Don't worry. Rinko and the others came up with a way to do it. Just have to hope it works.